Made My Dog a Valentine by Jack Prelutsky. I made my dog a valentine. She sniffed it very hard, then chewed it for a little while and left it in the yard. I made one for my parakeets, a pretty paper heart. They pulled at it with their claws and beaks until it ripped apart. I made one for my turtle. All he did was get it wet. I wonder if a valentine is wasted on a pet.